Located in McDowell County near Marion, the Armstrong State Fish Hatchery utilizes the clear cold water of the Armstrong Creek watershed, providing great water quality for raising trout. The hatchery was originally built in two different phases. The upper section of raceways was built in 1957, while the lower section was built in the mid-1960s. Improvements were made in 2015 with a redesign of the lower end and replacement of the upper end concrete raceways to allow for increased production capabilities. Armstrong consists of 36 raceways that grow brook, brown, and rainbow trout, utilized for stocking hatchery-supported and delayed harvest waters that are a critical part of the North Carolina Wildlife Resources Commission's Public Mountain Trout Water Program. Trout raised at the hatchery are stocked throughout the year in 11 counties across the northern mountain region. Hatchery trucks conduct 100 trips each year, traveling over 25,000 miles.
My motto is always, it's the people's fish, we just raise them. And so that's a big part of our job, is just we try to raise as many as we can, as big as we can, as fast as we can. And so that makes your job fulfilling. You get out on the truck, you get out on the water, you're stocking fish in. People are happy, they're excited, they're waiting on you. And so it makes you happy when you got a big smile on their face, or angler catches one in front of you and you're putting it out. You know, so that's a big deal. So we, you know, like I said, it's their fish, we just raise them. That's the way we look at it. So.
For more information, call the Armstrong State Fish Hatchery at 828-756-4179. Or scan the QR code below to go to the hatchery webpage.